Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to see the new notifications on the home screen on Samsung Galaxy A56 and A36. So here I have a Galaxy A36 and if I want to see the notifications and I swipe down from the top like this, I have only the quick settings panel, and to see the notifications you can swipe from anywhere else. Now, how to do it to see it together, the quick settings panel and the notifications? And to do this you need to go to the top and here tap on edit button, tap on panel settings, and here it's checked separate, but you can switch and check together, and now you can view the notification and collapse quick settings together. Now just exit and swipe from anywhere else like this, and we have here the quick settings panel and also the notifications. Also you can do it from the top or from anywhere else. So this was my short tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.